And then a particular group of people are constantly blocking that and making
these are people that have already experienced in this line. It's just like trying to teach prayer how to choreograph.
And yes, those experiences took us with.
No, you can't say it's because of what we do that we fail.
So why are we failing?
I don't know.
So are you saying that if we are looking at other ideas, people's ideas, other people with their own stories, did you hear this thing says memories from your growing up and stuff? So other, what exactly?
I feel like you need to just learn here.
Yeah, we learn from outside.
No, you won't, listen. If you cannot learn and cope with things, we've been here for how long? It's the third week. If you cannot learn here, I don't know. Sincerely, because I feel like somehow you just managed to just make an emotional situation of most of the things happening here. Like this afternoon, when we're like picking in. Yes, you brought out names. Please, let me finish, please. You brought out names, and we read the brief, and it said, pick particular product. I don't know, pick the products you want to sell, then we pick skincare. And all the names, obviously, were general and did not specifically indicate that we were doing skincare. And then we tried to put like three names together and we were all supposed to pick. And then we took a piece about it. Understand, we not even not acknowledge your efforts. Funny enough, you didn't even let us acknowledge your efforts. You were just pissed that we did not choose Hilo. Oh, we should have done that before. Come on, man. Are you okay?
Yes, sure, thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Here, Lucy.
You didn't want to know that thing.
Oh, that's bad. I felt bad because half the time I feel like you don't even let people even explain or talk to you about why they don't want to do a certain thing the way you want them to do it. You just feel like, oh, you are being attacked when you say something or you make a contribution.
I'm not feeling like I'm doing that. I feel like you're just taking it out. No, listen. I'm telling you from my point of view.
You
have to understand that I'm trying to see how the thing is going to work for this group. Not myself. I'm not even asking for part of stuff. It's something that works for everybody that I'm trying to look out for. Every time, do you know how many things I suggested to put for the other circle thing? that he didn't even tell the group, or he took out on you, or just did whatever. I can't even count how many. I was pissed. He just, oh, that one, and then come to, I don't know, that one, like, no, I don't want to hear the explanation. Because you still want to do the one in your hand. That's why I'm like, don't do what I tell you.
Okay, to explain this. Okay.
No.
Because this person did that before, and then another person wants to do the same thing, but wants to.
Is it personal?
No, it wasn't. I was there. It wasn't just him. I was the one even trying to talk to you before he now started explaining. He now started looking at
me. It wasn't me.
It was me that was showing you. That's the thing. You don't want to listen because you feel like you're being attacked. I don't think that's correct, because assuming you listened and we all even sat together, I'm sure one of those names you wrote before might have fitted into maybe locks or something before we chose. We had to do last name and choose the last one. So let's imagine the conversation went another way and you're like, oh, well, how far the names that I dropped, why didn't you guys pick it? And then we're like, it's skincare now. Do you think anyone can fit in that? These are the new three that we found that relates to skincare. You now look at your own paper and be like, how about we put just with locks? Imagine if the conversation went that way. That's having a proper conversation, not being upset because we're not looking at paper or looking at or not picking your own name. So firstly, you need to take out your mind that people are trying to come for you all the time. I don't think that's right, Lucy. That's me. I feel like that's like your defense. That's what you always think, that, oh, nobody's going to support me. They're always trying to like take out my ideas. Everybody's
not my ideas alone, because if you sit back, I really think, even as a group, I beg, how many, what exactly? As any other, please tell me, do tell me which other thing has anybody added actually to be like, okay, this one will bring their own sofa, this one will bring their own sofa, and this one. It's not two people or three people controlling everything. Or it's just me that is seeing that one.
Because.
So, okay, which part did you contribute that I was added to the drama from your own memories of growing up?
It's not about the necessity to contribute.
Well, that's why we are
They dropped the story. We obviously corrected, I don't remember word for word. But I'm sure I said something to maybe adjust a word or something. I don't remember.
Mm-hmm.
But it's not about, you need to first listen to the storyline. Then whatever you contribute, does it fit into the storyline? Or does it divert entirely?
This one, me and that one.